The liquid glass slid perfectly into an injection molding machine. The base of the glass is heated and attached to form the finished design. These are manufactured using the most sensitive technology. The whole process of glass manufacturing is really worth seeing. The process involves cutting the aluminium sheets into shapes and pressed into parts. Wash tub is made from enameled iron with a porcelain coating. Latest technology is used to weld each part during the process. Robotics and efficient lasers provide expert productivity and handling. This is a cylinder painting plant. It's a complete powder coating line by System Technique Electron. The wool-rich mill converts raw wool to finished fabric. Bales of raw wool still come in one end of the mill, and after a good deal of work, exit as superior fabric. This is a robotic pharmaceutical tube filling line. Flexibility, performance, and ergonomics are the key development criteria while tube filling with. These tube filling machines ensures technical precision, features modern control technologies as well as high level of efficiency. This is an expanded metal production line. It consists of decoiler, an automatic expanded metal production machine, a leveling machine, and a recoiler.